minutes up, so we're going to do an unboxing and a review. And I'm not being paid for these reviews at all. And, maybe I was. For this one, I got it for $6. It's because every single time Amazon delivers my packages late, hey, look, I paid all this money for two-day Prime. I get pissed off when it takes 5 to 7 days to get my item. So every single time it says, going to be delivered on X date, and it's not, I call up Amazon, and I bitch and I complain, and they give me a $5 gift certificate to use. So I accumulated $25 in gift certificates. This was on sale. It was $39.99. I got it on sale for $29.99, and by the time everything was done, I paid $6. So it's a JBL. Hey, by the way, screw you, Amazon. I can't stand you. I use you anyway, but you suck. All right, JBL, Pure Bass, wireless headphones. And did I need them? No, but for $6, hey, why not, right? So yeah, that was with the tax and everything. So here we go. So I'm going to take it out. I got them in white. By the way, it took actually 10 days for Amazon to deliver these. And guess what? I got another $5 credit because they were late the day it was supposed to be delivered. Then I called them the next day and complained, and they gave me another $5 credit. And then the third day it was late, the fourth day. So I got another $20-something in credits. So now I'll buy something else. So basically, fuck you again, Amazon. All right. So we're going to open this up and we're going to see what it looks like. And I'm going to tell you what I think about it. All right. So let's check out what the box looks like. So you get it in this, little box here. It says dare to listen. Yeah, when you hit my age, you need a Sherlock Holmes magnifying glass to read these things. There's the side view of the box. Here's the back with a big exclamation point. And what does that say? It says, oh my God, where is my Sherlock Holmes glasses when I need them? I am like totally blind. JBL Pure Bass Sound. Taggle Thorpe. Ching Chong Kong Kong. Okay, let's just open up the box and check it out. Jesus Christ. What is this, adult proof? Okay, here we go. And the unveiling of the headphones. And, oh, okay. That's what they look like when you get them. Apparently, let's see. Let's flip it over. I don't want them to come flying out. So you get these little manuals that I never read anyway. Comes with an insert. Tune 510 BT, standing for Bluetooth. And here's the beautiful, beautiful product. Okay. They're like really in there good. And it comes with this short little wire. Please, God, let them be USB-C, because I hate micro USB. All right, let's see. Oh, thank God. All right. So it's USB-C. To USB-A on one end. Very short little cord. I'm going to have to just use one of my own. And we have the JBL logo. How do I get this out? I am pretty much a moron. And oh my God. Duh. Okay. As you can tell, I'm not very smart. There we go. Now we can get them out. All right. Let's take a look at these. All right. They're not that bad. Are they really padded? I like padded ones. Well, you know, it's not the most padded. Let's see the side view. Okay, they're not the most padded. All right, we have a left and a right speaker. Let's unfold it and take a look at these. All right, not so bad. Do they twist around? Yeah, they seem to twist. Okay, so it's like a 90-degree rotation. We have your function buttons here, your stop, your volume up and down. I guess you can go through the playlist that way too. Let's see, does it have anything else on the other side? Let's see if it has an aux cord so you can like keep it plugged in while you listen to it. The answer is, I think no. But there's your on button. I guess your Bluetooth pairing button as well. My impression, okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I mean, I thought more of JBL. I have the JBL Flip 5 speaker, which I like a lot. But these are really cheap. My impression, don't pay more than $6. So bitch at Amazon when they're late with your deliveries. Accumulate a bunch of gift certificates and pay no more than $6 for them. All right, I'm going to listen to them. Who knows? Sometimes looks can be deceiving and things could look cheap and crappy. And then they can end up surprising you. So let's check it out. All right, so here's my verdict. My verdict is they're great for $39.99 or less. They're great. I got them at $6. I was lucky as shit. I'll be honest with you, they're very light. They're very cheaply made. You know, nothing spectacular. At half volume, they'll probably last you for like 40 hours. At full volume, they'll probably last you between like 8 and 16 hours. I haven't tested that out yet. How do they sound? They are right about their advertisement of pure bass. Certain songs, the bass will blow you away. Other songs, not so much. It depends on what you're listening to and how compressed the music is. If you find a good recording online, they'll sound great. Certain genres, they sounded better. Now, I'm going to be honest. I like my bass, and I like old school rap, like from the 80s, 90s. I'm from New York City. That was the thing back in my day. Yeah, I know I'm aging myself, but I wouldn't spend more than that. Now, when they came out, they were like $60. They have different versions of the tune. They have like the 500 tune. They have 600, I believe, or 610. There's so many different ones. I don't know which one is, you know, what's the difference between them. Some are wired versions or Bluetooth versions like this one. This is their latest Bluetooth version, I think, versus the 500. The 500 had a micro USB. This one has the C. Port on it. Honestly, I screwed up when I first turned them on. I did not know. Like, I had the toggle on my computer. I'm trying to focus. There we go. I had the toggle on my computer set to 100% volume, and they were so low. They were too low. And then I bumped up the plus button, and I kept pressing it until it made a beep to let me know it was at full volume. I thought this was more for like your playlist to advance and go forward. I thought if you had the toggle on full speed on your computer or tablet or phone at 100%, that it would be 100%, but you have to bump up the plus button. So don't forget to do that. My verdict, certain songs had too much bass, so much bass that you couldn't hear the instrument. You couldn't hear the singer. You couldn't hear the vocals. Other songs, they sounded great. We're going to do a test. I'm going to put the cans up to my speaker on my cell phone, the left and right side, and I'll let you listen to, I guess, Nas. Yeah, we'll listen to New York City old school rap, Nas is like. All right, so let's go. We'll go at full speed, full volume, and we'll go back and forth through the ear cups. Okay.
Nas. Yeah. Yo, Nas, you ready? Ready when you are, pray.
Freedom of jail, clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap goes, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name.
All right, we'll go to this side now, the right side.
I spent time in the game, kept my mind on fame. Saw things shoot up and do lines of saw my close friend shot, flatlining my same. That depends, carry MAC-10s to practice my aim. On rooftops, tape CD covers the trees.
We'll go to the left side.
In the crossroads, to the corner thugs hustling for cars that cost dough. To the big dogs living large, taking it light. Pushing big toys, getting nice, join your life is what you make it. Suicide, few tried to take it. Belt tied around their neck in jail cells.
Go to this side. And this is the right.
Yes, or the letters that spell. Not like life or death.
Go to this side, the left side.
Earth, wind, and fire, rims and tires, bulletproof glass inside is the realest driver. Planets in orbit, line them up with the stars.
All right, so don't buy them if they're more than $39.99. I wouldn't recommend them for that price, but they're great for knocking around in. All right, guys, see you all soon, and thanks for watching another one of my videos. And here, we'll let you listen one more time.
Cake though, dimes giving me CSA zeros. Bet my nine spit for the pesos, but what's it all worth? Can't take it with you under this earth. Rich men died. I'd rather be alive and paid before my numbers call. History's made. Some are fall, but I rise, thug or die. Making choices that determine my future under the sky. To rob, steal, or kill, I'm wondering why. It's a dirty game. Is any man worthy of fame? My success to you, even if you wish me the opposite. Sooner or later, we'll all see who the prophet is. Not slightly.